difference in Buddhism, we speak of a kind of body called Dharma body. Every one of us, as human, we need a spiritual dimension. Without a spiritual dimension, it's difficult for us to confront, to solve the difficulties that present themselves in our daily life. Understand this verse. Listening to the Dharma in the outer dimension, I see the ultimately form occupying the whole sky. I see the ultimate one in every path or path. But the Dharma is neither full nor empty. And the habit slips in me. We'll be right back.